question, first of all, we will calculate the payment made for stationery during the year. We will start with amount paid during the year. Amount paid for stationery during the year. And this amount is 22,000. To this we will add the opening advance paid for stationery at opening advance paid for stationery. And the amount is 2,000. Total comes to 24,000. We will subtract closing advance paid for stationery. And the closing advance is 3,000. Total comes to 21,000. This is amount paid for stationery. After